This is a poem by Mark Strand called Sleep. The sleep of the foot inside the shoe, the sleep of the shoe in the dark of the closet, the sleep of the sun before it rises, the sea sleeps at the side of the shore, the moon sleeps with its eyes open, leaves sleep in the arms of mystery, the cloud will sleep within itself, the sleep of light is invisible, the sleep of meaning within a word, the sleep of madness inside reason, the sleep of money inside the pocket, the lemon weeping for lack of sleep, the sleep of the future within the clock, the shadow cast by a star and the sleep of another star, the sleep of nakedness within desire, the sleep of desire in the flight of bees, the sleep of desire, February sleeps while June walks back and forth. The tired sleep of too much sleep. The sleep of the genius in her studio. The fluorescent sleep of a horse in the Peruvian midnight. The drummers have come, but they are noiseless. Someone must be asleep. When an ant falls from a building, it thinks it's asleep. The grass of sleep covers the bones of the true. Sleep is always asleep. When sleep awakens, it forgets what it was. The knowledge of sleep is the knowledge of nothing. Sleep is a hole inside of the night.